I'm on my way down to the quay where ship and anchor lays, to command a gang of navvies that I was to engage. But I thought I'd stop in for a drink before I went away, to take a trip on an immigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay.
Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangers and gangplanks, to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.
The boss came up this morning, he says, well, Pat, you know, if you don't get your navvies out, I'm afraid you'll have to go. So I asked him for my wages, I demanded all my pay, and I told him straight, I'm all gonna emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay.
Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangers and gangplanks, to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.
The best years of our lives we spend out working on the docks, building mighty wharves and caves of earth and ballast rocks. Our pensions keep our lives secure, but on our rue that day, when I take a trip, put an immigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay.
Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangers and gangplanks, to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.
I reach Australia, I'll go and search for gold. There's plenty there for the digging of, or so I have been told. Or else I'll go back to my trade and 100 bricks I'll lay, because I live 8 hours on the ship on the shores of Botany Bay.
Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangers and gangplanks, to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. To take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.